My name is Kathy of LifeIsPolitical.com, and I am here right now at the press con of the Asia Pop Comic Con 2018. I just want to invite all of you to please drop by SMX Mall of Asia on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You will totally love and geek out on everything. They have everything from Marvel to Disney to Netflix, so we'll catch you there.
A year back when I met you all here, I told you all that Asia Pop Comic Con Manila event is the biggest event so far. I think when I said that, I lied. Because simply this year it has got bigger than last year. I never anticipated that, okay, in terms of content and talent, we would grow so much.
He's now editor-in-chief at Marvel. So I have a direct line into our good friend CB. So if I can find some real good talent here, we can push him into it.
I always try to pick characters that I find some interest in.
Yeah.
Because I'm 35 years old and I'm also an instructor. I teach sewing classes in the United States. So I teach young cosplayers, men, you know, how to sew.
Right.
And so I related to Azala Shoto, Razorhead. You know, being a teacher in his 30s. So, but for me, finding some sort of character that is just, I don't know, kind of edgy, and I love villains. And so to kind of answer your question, like the character that's so different from me, but is also a lot like me, is actually Ursula from
Wow.